Sinn Féin has become the largest party at council level in Northern Ireland. It is the first time they've come out on top at local government elections in the country, winning 144 seats against the Democratic Unionist Party's 122. Sinn Féin's Stormont leader Michelle O'Neill has described the outcome as momentous.